Our first single is Scarecrow, which we're really excited about releasing and finally getting to perform. We wrote it with two guys named Sam Hollander and Martin Johnson. Martin Johnson is the lead singer from a band called Boys Like Girls, so we looked him up and I was like, Alex. Ever to meet him. And of course, Alex just calls me out and goes, yeah, Martin, by the way, Sierra used to wait in line to meet you.
I've waited in line a long time to meet you before.
Yay!
So it was a little awkward at first, but now we're buddies. You're staring out the window and I'm out here in the street. You're standing
like a scarecrow and I'm begging you to speak. It used to be my... Hey, Sierra. What's the song about?
Scarecrow is basically about when you're in a relationship, whether it's a romantic one, a friendship, your family, just anyone, and there's just a lack of communication. So the scarecrow is, you know, the person that can't communicate, talk about their feelings, pretty much every guy ever in the entire universe. And then it's the other person's point of view that's just trying to make them communicate and talk and work things out. So it's just that kind of back and forth. Just steal the buttons from my eyes. Oh, this is where it starts tonight. I feel like this song really encompasses the album as a whole because it has meaningful lyrics to us. It has, you know, a big chorus and just intimate verses. And we just have fun with it. And we have fun performing it. So we're excited for that.
Vibrate. Just wanna believe in you.